तुझे भूलेगा ना तेरा हिंदुस्तान।
A big salute to the Kargil warriors. A silent prayer for the Kargil warriors who lost their life during the Kargil war. As India celebrates the Kargil war and also pays homage to martyrs of the war, many soldiers lost their life during the Kargil war. Wife lost husband, mother lost son, sister lost brother, and so on. On July 26, 1999, India won the Kargil war. India lost immense wealth and people in this war. Still, the infiltration of Pakistan soldiers is going on. Every now and then, they attacked India and killed many Indian soldiers and innocent people. Now they started drone attack on India and killed innocent people. Background of the war. Kashmir is a beautiful region that resides in extremely mountainous area containing the highest peaks in the world. Unfortunately, the amazing land has remained a constant battleground between the two countries of India and Pakistan. The dispute began from the first Kargil war in 1947 to 1948, which led to the establishment of LOC. It means line of control. As part of the Simla agreement in 1972, there was an agreement that neither India nor Pakistan would contest the border by making use of military means. So, both the countries followed the agreement for many years. However, during the winter of 1998 to 1999, a surprise attack took place from the Pakistan army and it became successful in crossing the LOC and into India's portion of Kashmir. Moreover, slowly and gradually, they began capturing one Indian outpost after another and held their position in Kargil. In February 1999, the Lahore Declaration was being signed between India and Pakistan, which was based on peace. But after a few months, the Kargil War began between the two countries.
A great salute to Kargil warriors, the Indian and Pakistan army, for the Kargil war in May to July 1999 in Kargil and elsewhere along the line of control, LOC. Saifur Sagar, the Indian Air Force's operations was also very important to win the Kargil war. The Indian Army, supported by the Indian Air Force, IAF, evicted the infiltrators from Pakistan on July 26, 1999.
A big salute to the Kargil warriors. Saifur Sagar, the Indian Air Force operation was also very important to win the Kargil war. The Indian Army, supported by the Indian Air Force, evicted the infiltrator from Pakistan on July 26, 1999. Furthermore, a series of blood battles were fought between India and Pakistan. But the Indian soldiers showed amazing bravery after a long struggle. The Indian Army became successful in pushing back the Pakistan force across the line of control.
A big salute to Kargil warriors. The Kargil war has become an unforgettable event in the history of India. Nevertheless, this was an event that brought about feelings of patriotism in the heart of every Indian like never before. The life of soldiers is very difficult. They have to work on snow, hot, dust and rain. Kargil war, a very difficult time that our country went through. Furthermore, it was a crisis situation that ensured a feeling of nationalism, patriotism and unity among every Indian.
A great salute to Kargil warriors.
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 Thank you. सकता है मैं तेरे
फायर।